A reunion today. Colin Bowser is a normal, healthy, active 14-year-old who never had any serious health issues. That is, until his heart stopped beating normally, placing him in a very dangerous, life-threatening situation during a recent football practice. Bowser said he was at his practice in Twinsburg on Saturday, September 16th, running laps. When he didn't feel right, his coaches escorted him to the locker room, where the last thing he remembers was passing out. A trainer who just got there immediately realized the severity of what was happening and initiated CPR, while the coaches called firefighter paramedics. So medics from Twinsburg Station 1 responded. Others came to help from Station 2. They administered a shock that helped restore normal heart rhythm. And visiting those rescuers today, Bowser said he's expecting now to be just fine.
I think everything came into play with Colin. From recognizing that he was in cardiac arrest, to the trainer initiating CPR immediately, to the coaches calling 911, and to our response time going to the scene, just everything lined up for Colin.
I can't really describe how thankful I am, because if it wasn't for them, I wouldn't be standing here with this interview right now.
Well, the Twinsburg medics credit the early initiation of CPR with giving them the ability to do their job as well. Bowser expects to be on the sidelines by